Hello and welcome to TAIK. In this video, we are going to discuss about how we can change the PowerBI file to easily viewable in our mobile devices. So let's get started. First of all, you need to open your PowerBI desktop and open the file like I have done here, and then go to the view tab. Here you can find the phone layout. The left side, click on that. So it will give an interface of the mobile in the center screen, and on the right side you will have all your visuals, images and textures, whatever you have. So you just need to click on the one of those visuals, drag and drop on your mobile interface and resize it the size you want. So I'm just resizing it for this one and the headings. The only issue is we can't able to change the font size. What we have in desktop is the same font size will be available here. So I'm just dragging and drop here all the visuals. So this is the way how you can change your PowerBI desktop file to easily viewable on your mobile devices. If you like this video, please click on the thumbs up button. If you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, share and comments below. For more videos, please visit our channel. Thanks for watching.